Come on, ladies and gentlemen, to the Johnson Recording.